fit him.
Oh.
This is Ron's meal.
Hi.
And
he's gonna devour it. And it's fucking hot. Look at that shit. Ew.
Yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that sounds kind of poor.
I told you that. I told you. Sorry, it's either.
It's fine. I don't need to.
I wasn't gonna have you in my video anyway. I'm kidding. We're gonna eat and we'll be back. In a minute. So, wait, what? Oh. What was that? So his hamburger is too big. That's what she said. I said that. I said it, not she. Closer, closer. That is so dirty, Alice. You're dirty. Stop it.
Dead Kennedy's Halloween.
So you're gonna show the.
Everything's the same. And we're missing out.
You're gonna die in seven days.
So watch this video, guys. I lick those fingers. Ew. Go. Get your finger close. Get your finger close.
Too big.
It was. Too big, yeah, right? I'm not camera shy, it's just that I want to eat and I want to talk. I don't think you can do that at the same time. Don't eat with your mouth full.
Just be like the camera.
Pretend that the camera is not there, but like I'm seeing myself. Like,
don't even look at the camera.
Oh, I love the camera. The camera loves it.
Yeah, I can notice
it. I know, like, it's showing my pimple. Use crack.
Muy bien.
Très bien.
Très
bien. Vous parlez français? Boom! Comment ça le boom? Yeah. Comme ça, comme ça. Sour cream, disgusting. So, I'm 20. You are?
45.
Apparently, the guy that's not in the view right here. And we'll call him Howard, aka Howard. Cheers for college. Living the good life and eating like fattasses.
Yeah.
Huh? I don't know. I know, I look stupid. I know. I have my blonde moments. It's fine. Anyway, all I do is work, go to school. Ah, fun. Super funny. That wasn't that funny. Come on, I can do better than this. Anyway. So
okay?
I was watching what? I missed that. What?
Are you okay?
Maybe. What? No.
She gets crazy in front of the camera. Yeah. How about you? And now?
When I become a psychiatrist, I was feeling.
You're gonna kill me mentally, right?
No.
Emotionally?
Cure.
Cure me.
I don't
need a psychiatrist.
I know.
I'm having love problems, financial problems, physical problems, mental...
Financial problem and physical problem, I can't help you.
You're a psychologist. Physical. You need to help me somehow.
Mental.
Mental, yeah.
I'm not mental, you're mental.
Sorry. Next time you should bring that umbrella. You know why? Because I have wood in my mouth. That's why.
I know
it. You were gonna say that. We were talking about.
Katie.
Your
so,
friend.
My comedian friend. So. It's pretty funny. I was watching his videos last night in YouTube, and he has a show or he used to have, like, you can Twitter him questions, like sex questions, and then he will reply, and then there's this part what was the name of his Sensei. Yeah, that's what it is. He's a Sensei. So someone asked, some girl asked him, what do I do when I want to get with two guys? And then the guy's like, and then my friend is like, whoa, you are a true slut. Thank you for serving our country. Because, like, she was to get with two guys. And I forgot what he answered. My point of the story is that it was funny. Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Thank you for laughing in the bathroom.
You're
welcome. This hamburger is dry.
I'm gonna make that meat from me.
Ew. It hurt anus.
Anus?
Okay. I said something funny and that wasn't recorded. Damn it.
Alright, so...
Anyway. He said, when I turned 25, how old did I say I was? 20! Damn, that's not from like 5 years from now. What is wrong with him? Do I even look 20? No, I look 15. I look... So yeah.
She looks like 28.
Yes, from the waist down. I don't look 24. When you see me standing up, then yeah, that's another story. I look like I am fucking 30. You have food in your mouth.
You
are gonna spit everything. No, just wait. I'd rather wait for you. No, I'm not gonna have this conversation with him. No. Anyway, no. You wait until you eat that. She's gonna be spitting on me.
In my tortilla.
Okay.
Oh yeah, maybe you spit at me. You spit at me, ketchup.
Okay,
see, I'm a victim of people spitting at me.
So when you turn 21, we should go to
Vegas. Vegas. We need a car. We need money, and we need bitches.
We got one.
No, because I'm the birthday girl. I am not. Shut up, or I'm gonna start singing.
Do it. I dare you.
Believe it. Don't stop. Believe
it.
Okay, I believe I can touch the stars.
We should do karaoke.
We should. Okay, so.
Do you know any karaoke?
So, we're gonna go to your house one day. Swallow it, please. Don't choke on it. Swallow. That's what she said. No, that's what he said.
You swallow
it. Vegas. I'm gonna go to Dylan's bar. I'm gonna de-virginize my 21st birthday at Dylan's bar. It's not a bar, it's a pub. It's an Irish pub.
A pool bar?
No, not boba. I hate boba. It's disgusting.
Really?
Yeah. Sorry if you like boba, but I personally don't like it. It's disgusting. Or maybe the ones I've tried were nasty. Or
you got a nasty one.
Maybe I did. Yeah, my birthday's on a Sunday. It was gonna be on a Saturday.
So what's so special about that?
What's special is that everybody talks about it, that it's good, and that the environment,
a lot of bitches
maybe, because it is on Hollywood, and the prices of the beers and the top shops are like cheap, so, like $3 for top shop. That's what I've heard. I don't know. But as soon as I'm turning one, shit, you better hold the camera, because I'll be picking out. I'll be on every bar on the fucking block. And I'm gonna be singing, shut, 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 shut. I don't know. I don't wanna plan anything because if I plan it, it's not gonna come out the way I want.
What should you do that for?
Like what?
What should you do that for?
Like the iPhone.
What should you do that for you?
Don't remind me about the iPhone. I haven't gotten my iPhone. This guy has an iPhone. I don't
either.
But you don't want one. I want one. I desire one. I need to.
iPhone 5.
They're saying that next iPhone 5 is gonna come out maybe next year.
No, this year.
This is at the end of this year.
But they gotta have iPad 3.
I don't need an iPad. They're too big, man. Like, yeah, you can carry it around with you and stuff. But then, what about if someone just smashes it?
But your iPhone's easier to get stolen.
It's gonna be in my pocket, and it's practical. It's a phone, and
yeah, and I'm gonna steal it.
Thank you for letting me know. Now I'm gonna be like, Howard, don't touch my phone. So, see, that's when he is in college.
Okay, tell me, what's your...
Amazing. First of all, you gotta get me a fucking iPhone.
Okay. I'll prove that.
Second of all, you gotta give me money. Third of all, you gotta give me.
What? What are you gonna say?
No, I said it to the camera. Oh, well, yeah, big booty, yeah, sure. I like big boys and can't deny. So we set the world on fire. We go brighter than the sun.
I still can't believe they can sing this.
That I can sing the song? You? Are you kidding me?
Okay, go
really?
Again.
You're amazing. You make my day. You make my Thursdays. Cause you tell me I know how to sing this. Yeah, the other one.
So by the time,
so by the time,
you gotta go
to closes, would you carry me home?
No.
Tonight. I can't sing, I can't live it. If you tell me to sing, I can't sing.
Do it.
I mean, if you tell me to dance, that's another thing. Shit. I'm shaking my booty up and down the halls and on the cheese. Yeah, I watched too much Lil Wayne, Pitbull, and several others. Yeah. Shake, shake, not drop, drop, drop. Boom, boom, shake, shake, not drop. Yeah, what your mother said. I don't know. Yeah, I'm
where's
not.
Where's the switch?
Where's the switch? There's no switch with Alice. It's like, it's been
no,
on.
Where's the medicine?
Where's the medicine?
Yeah, you forgot yours.
No. I took too much medicine. That's why I'm like this. What your mother said, I'm gonna choke her. Tonight.
The less you sleep, the more active.
We are young. So we set the world on fire. We can go brighter.
Yeah, we can burn brighter.
We can burn brighter.
dinosaur.
It's like an app.
I eventually crashed because like I'm super energetic and then I work and everything and then my body just was like and then battery again. No, super active.
I bet even when you stop working you feel like
I gotta do something.
I
don't drink monsters.
You're like natural.
I mean natural hype because like Red Bull don't do anything. Monsters, they upset my stomach so much.
5 hours.
5 hour energy? I never try those. I think for me it's gonna be like 15 hours when I drink that shit. 10 that I have on and 5 that it's gonna give me? Damn!
You need like a rich lady. Fancy with pinky.
Yeah, right, don't bitch, just eat the whole thing.
You should talk like that. I'm British.
We have some more.
We talk like, what's your name?
Harmony. AKA Harmony.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
You guys okay?
I have
water. You want some water?
Yeah, please.
No, you didn't say it loud enough for him to hear it. No, Howard, no.
Thick.
No tomato.
That's a tomato.
Tomato potato.
That's tomato sauce.
I like your accent so much. I wish I was Harmony.
Wow, 13 minutes? What?
I hear you.
What are you talking about? No, it's fine. It's fine. No wonder he got a prime skillet. That is expensive. I only owe him $13. No, it's fine, I'm kidding.
Give me the money.
Tonight. We. So we set the world on fire. We can go higher than the sun. And by the time the bar closes, don't kill it. And by the time the bar closes, will you carry me home?
Like a baby.
Like a baby. Tonight. I can go on forever, but then I'll eventually slip out of here.
It's gonna die.
Why don't we show Howard? It's like you've been looking at me eating and stuff. It's like, that's not fair. There's three people here, not two, not one, not just a superstar, but another guy. Mr. Ketchup guy. Please. Please. Sir, please. We need an interview. Mr. Tomato. Would you like some more? You know what I've noticed? People that go in at the place I work, which I will not say the name of the job, of my job.
California.
It's
CCC.
CCK.
CCK? Wow, he made something up. It's
a lot of people gonna go online.
C
search for CCK.
CCK. Damn it. I'm gonna go search that girl and tell her that she's not even fucking funny. Mm-hmm. I get it. I'm not funny. It's fine. Not like you're gonna see my video anyway. Oh, that there's a lot of like European people that come in and eat with us. Like
we,
you're not a European.
I'm half European.
You're not because I'm Belgian.
Part of it.
Not half.
German.
Danke.
Danke.
Ich liebe dich.
Oh, guten Tag. Guten Tag.
No, yeah. You know what ich liebe means? Ich liebe dich. It means I love you. Oh, okay. This is, oh, I remember. Okay, so I have an Italian girl and a German girl. And then my...
I'm not a girl either.
No, you didn't let me finish. Okay. I have an Italian, a Mexican, and a German girl. And they want to go out. And you two are single. And I am single.
Wait, but they're all girls.
So what?
Are you into them?
I knew you were going to say that. No.
I don't get it. You said Carla?
So they want
Carla's or Carla?
Carla.
Oh, okay.
Anyway,
Carla was a girl?
Carlos, I'm sorry.
Wow, I didn't know that.
Anyway, they want to go out. To Hard Rock Cafe.
Oh, and where? Which one? The one in Hollywood?
In Hollywood.
Okay,
yeah.
So Carla, she has two friends.
Yeah.
That's not hand out at
the time. No, she's Mexican. One Italian and one German.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
I take the German.
Trust me. Yeah, I like the German. I'm kidding.
Like, what?
Okay, who's the best one? Who's the best one?
Oh, I just like.
Who's the cutest one? Who's the cutest one?
The Italian girl.
Okay, I take the Italian.
Wait, what's the cutest one? Carla, man. She has beautiful big eyes, a beautiful smile. I'm sure. I'm adorable.
Yeah, you are.
I'm sure and adorable. Ew, how dare you do that in front of the camera?
Huh?
What? Everybody went crazy, guys.
Wait, let me see if I have some beef in my teeth.
Someone?
No. Do I? I don't know. No. What about boogers?
I caught him blowing up his...
No.
Stretching his brain. Mocos boogers. Them three don't speak Croatian English.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They're learning.
Alright. I don't speak English. Like that.
Can you say that again?
Sorry.
Can you please say that again? Please, don't look at the camera, just say
it. Hi.
I don't speak English. I speak French.
Don't speak English.
I don't speak English.
I don't speak English.
I speak French.
I speak French.
I don't speak English.
She probably studied English.
No, but she still understands. She says I talk too fast in English.
Oh, really?
I'm like...
Wow. We're gonna get a
whole time.
The Italian girl said that I speak too fast.
No.
Well, that's because she doesn't understand. But you understand me and you're like correcting me all the time. And that you're saying that I have an accent.
What about my
I mean,
no.
That's
hey, what about mine?
Yeah.
Compared to your parents.
No, but I'm talking about the baby accent. You know how some people they speak. Oh, are you from
Italy? Are you from Italy?
Are you from Italy? No.
No, I wish, man. I wish that way I had red hair, like super blue eyes, and like super dark skin, and more breasts, and taller, and like big booty.
They don't wear bras.
Yeah, I see way too much.
Might as well just go into a fucking surgeon right now. Whoa, then if I'm going to a nude beach, which is in San Diego, then yeah, I'll get naked. But whoa, he has a 100 mil. Let me check. No, I don't. I'm rich. I'm rich. Oh, I get paid today. Payday Thursdays, baby. Payday. And since I got my new promotion, yeah, I get paid a little bit more. I'm a little more sophisticated, professional.
Do you get to do more stuff or what?
I do the same thing I do. It's just that I manage with the guest complaints. Yeah, I'll be like, I got this. So what
do you do?
So,
okay.
So I do
this. So like, I didn't want this. I ordered chicken with this and this.
You do this.
What do you do?
What up?
And then the customer is screaming at you. I don't want this. I want my money back.
I'll get your money back. Yeah. I got your money back.
Damn, she got muscles.
Go, go, go. That looks really bad. What are you doing? Touching me? Can't touch this. No. Can't touch this. Wait, hold on.
No, we don't. Oh my god, that's so tiny.
You're tiny. If the guest is upset and it's already screaming, then
you start crying.
Hey, I just smell like excellent. Sort of. Anyway, why are we doing that in front of the camera anyway? I know, we're improvising, yeah. So, you always improvise. That was lame. Anyway, oh no! Spider-Man!
Where is that? Here.
Imagine.
Is that your phone?
I know, so who cares? Fuck it. No, but my camera is there. Fuck it. We try to calm them down and then.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
I mean, I'll get your order right, okay? No, we just like apologize, try to get the order right, try to tell them that it wasn't our intention to mess up their meal, that we want them to be, you know, happy with
it. Hold on.
I'm one of the customers. What would you do? What would you say?
Customers. Okay.
I'm a customer.
You're a guest. We call them guests. But with this face and this beautiful smile, I mean, who wouldn't resist, you know? I'd be like, look, I got you, I understand we made a mistake, but get this out of your way, and we'll get you a video right now.
So you better calm the down.
So you better calm the fucking down, okay? There's a child right there, that can say fuck all the time. That is so not good.
In my 30 minute video,
god damn, that's a lot. No, I'm being sarcastic. Okay, I know, let me get the.
It's time!
Look at that.
Oh, the Nikon family.
Can you see the time?
The Nikon.
There. I know Nikon, look, 1, 2, 3. Nikon! Okay.
So we say goodbye and we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Like, subscribe,
bye.
And comment.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Back to class through the hall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall.
I was just kidding. How I forget the one that doesn't show up in the camera. Okay. Why do we even show
the
him?
Best guy
not kidding. Why do you look so adorable?
Comment down below.
It what?
Likes.
Comment down
below.
Likes. YouTube likes and comments and if you don't like this video, get the fuck out.
Leave your comments. I love haters and I love lovers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like, comment on that kiss.
An alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together.